When you think of crafting materials, I bet most of you think about things like wooden planks or iron ingots. But I think you'd be surprised that this item used to be an essential crafting resource too. But back in in-dev Minecraft, chain armor could only be crafted by arranging an unobtainable fire item in the correct crafting recipe. If you thought that info was surprising, then just wait until I tell you how smelting used to work back then. Just make sure not to try it in your own world now.